On the night of June 25, 1975, a state of emergency was declared in India, marking a dark chapter in the nation's democratic history. During the emergency, elections were suspended and citizens' rights were severely restricted. This drastic move was rooted in the events following the 1971 Lok Sabha elections, where Prime Minister Indira Gandhi won the Rae Bareli seat against Raj Narayan. After his defeat, Raj Narayan contested the election results in court. On June 12, 1975, Justice Jagmohan Lal Sinha of the Allahabad High Court found Indira Gandhi guilty of electoral malpractices, annulled her victory and banned her from running for office for 6 years. Consequently, Raj Narayan was declared the winner. Indira Gandhi appealed to the Supreme Court on June 23, 1975, seeking to overturn the High Court's decision. Although the Supreme Court allowed her to remain Prime Minister and participate in parliamentary proceedings, it upheld the ban on her voting rights. In response, on the night of June 25, 1975, President Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, acting on Indira Gandhi's advice, declared a state of emergency. This period is remembered for the suspension of civil liberties and the postponement of elections, significantly impacting Indian democracy. Sujeta Kriplani, born on June 25, 1908 in Ambala, Haryana, was a pioneering Indian politician. She became the first woman chief minister of an Indian state, serving Uttar Pradesh from 1963. At 28, she married J.B. Kriplani, a prominent leader of the Indian National Congress, which spurred her own political career. In 1940, she founded the All India Women's Congress, and in 1942, her activism in the Quit India movement led to a one-year imprisonment. By 1946, she was elected to the Constituent Assembly, and in 1949, she represented India at the United Nations General Assembly. Post-independence, Kriplani parted ways with the Congress Party, forming the Kisan Mazdoor Praja Party. She won a parliamentary seat from New Delhi. Sujeta Kriplani passed away on December 1, 1974 in New Delhi, leaving behind a legacy of political firsts and significant contributions to Indian politics.
Shiksha Desh ka Gaurav hai aur RKDF University Shiksha ka Udram hai. RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य PhD MPhil करे अपने पसंदीदा विषय में सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज केवल RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी में RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी RKDF में सवारे अपना भविष्य सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज केवल RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी में RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन्स ओपन RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी भविष्य को लेकर परेशान है RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी है इसका हल PhD MPhil किसी भी विषय में डिप्लोमा के अनेक अवसर है RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन्स ओपन RKDF यूनिवर्सिटी एजुकेशन ग्लोरिफाइज नेशन
ऑन June 25, 1983 इंडिया सिक्योर्ड इट्स फर्स्ट क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप विक्ट्री बाय डिफीटिंग द वेस्ट इंडीज इन अ हिस्टोरिक फाइनल एट लॉर्ड्स क्रिकेट ग्राउंड लंदन Led by Captain Kapil Dev, the Indian team batted first and scored 183 runs. Kapil Dev played a crucial innings of 175 runs. In response, the Indian bowlers bowled out the West Indies for 140 runs, clinching the match by 43 runs. This unexpected triumph marked a turning point in Indian cricket history, as the team had not achieved significant international success before this. Despite a rocky start in the tournament, India's 1983 World Cup win became a legendary moment, inspiring a new era of cricket in the country. On June 25, 1947, Anne Frank's diary was first published under the title The Secret Annex. Anne Frank's full name was Annelies Marie Frank. She was born on June 12, 1929 in Frankfurt, Germany, and was a teenage victim of the Holocaust. To escape the Nazis, Anne and her family moved to Amsterdam in 1934, where they lived in the secret annex of her father Otto Frank's office. During their 2 years in hiding, Anne documented their experiences in her diary. However, on August 4, 1944, the German police discovered their hiding place and Anne was subsequently sent to a concentration camp where she died at the age of 15. After the war, Otto Frank, the sole surviving member of the family, published Anne's diary in Dutch. In 1952, it was published in English as a diary of a young girl. Today, Anne Frank's diary is one of the most widely read books globally, translated into over 70 languages, with more than 30 million copies sold. Michael Jackson, an iconic American singer, songwriter, and dancer, died on June 25, 2009, at his home in Los Angeles, California, at the age of 50. Born on August 29, 1958, Jackson began his music career at the age of 5 and gained international fame by age 11. His sudden death shocked the world. Jackson's death was controversial with allegations of murder. His personal doctor, Conrad Murray, was found guilty of involuntary manslaughter for administering a fatal overdose of the heart medication propofol, leading to Jackson's cardiac arrest. Murray served a prison sentence for his role in Jackson's death.